Hello friends, today I'll show you how to remove the rear glass. Okay, in order to do this, you must bring the window up. You see here a screw. You must bring the window up until it reaches here, and after that you must unscrew this, not completely, just a little bit. The window had just one screw. After that you have this plastic tree, you must remove it, pull it. It's not a big thing. The tricky part is here. In order to remove the glass, you must remove the molding on one side. I removed it on this side. Here you have this piece of trim. It has three screws, one here, one here, and one here. After that you must pull up this. After that you can take this rubber away. Now it's not a problem to remove the glass because you have enough space to remove. I will just leave down a little bit of glass in the place, and after that I simply take it away. You see, this is a tinted glass. If you want to remove the motor, it has just three screws, and this is it, how you remove the glass, the window, lateral window. Thank you and bye bye.